Extract the doom to mace. Looks like it's in the lair. Any day for a 56K dial-up. Welcome back. It's wrapped back. Check later. I wanna do my usual bullshit here. You know, can you fucking not? Trap lag, maybe that's kind of risky now. Customers. These wall hackers. This feels like wall hacking. Why would you stand out here? There's just some kind of cover in the tree of life out there. I had to run further, but cover's so bad if I try running. That red actually died at the shop. Well, I don't know how that missed. Oh, that's great. Here's the fucking building. Stuck here. I might be able to make a run for it now, but I'm not feeling it. If I did, I'd do something like this. Thank you. That's such a user way to play the game. Fucking gay ass flashes, I'm glad it can work. What? That was a headshot? Thanks for playing my game. GG. May come back for that, I don't know. That crowd's really shitty now. What'd I kill, redneck boy? Already? One more time. I want to get these. This one's going to be hard to find. I went from the dock, so it's going to be around here somewhere. No. This one's going to take too long to find later, so I'm just gonna loot it now, regardless. If I could see it. Can't find it. So, let's see here. Oh, medkits are down too. Shit. Crown is free. Oh man. Fuck. Second thought, we're gonna put it back here, recycle and burn. These are plans. I wasn't expecting them to come down this way. Look at that filthy ass crown right now. Oh, that's right, these guys don't know where the boss is. They actually might be coming, church. God, you got enough crows? Throw down? Yeah, my ammo's in horrible shape. God damn it. I have to run for a while. Beatles. No, come on. Cutting down that fuck! Can't even fire any more dummy shots. Huh? time for yourself. I bet I get any shot ball kills here. That was really something. Ah, go, go, go. Oh yeah, the Beatles. Should be able to get him now. Please just be one pack split up. I don't want to go in between eight hellhounds, that'd be pretty bad. Can't happen. Get this, get those wagons, come back down, loot, trap the campfish grove. And that's the plan. Gear is pretty trashy, just a crown, so it's notable.
Blacks.
That last tier 1 white shirt bitch was a good fucking shot though. God damn, I burned a lot of heals up. I think it was 3 medkits actually. I'm very, very glad I had Doctor. Doctor really, really, really pulled through in that fight. That might have been the most efficient use of Doctor in a gunfight I've ever had. Not many situations where having the right perks or levels makes a difference, but that was one of those cases. Oh, god damn it, I forgot the Beatles again. Dude, my memory's bad, I'm old. Luckily, 1, 2, 3, I need 3 loots, so as long as these are untouched, we're okay. If I get a stam, I'll just use the stam, and then, you know, grab beetles. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me double chin aside. Ooh. Okay, and this will fill me up. Ugh, god. Let's definitely go over that beetle. I could lose more bodies, potentially lumber, but I just don't really feel like it. Because I got my... The kills are more important than money and loot. We have the ability to get the ultimate death extract rig. Come on. Let me join my drink. Yeah, I knew this would be short in time. If I loot a stamina, I'd be all different. Any kind of stamina. That gay hound, they don't really makes us much shittier. Jump! Get in the fucking thing, dumb dumb. Ammo's healthy again, though, at least that's good. Shadow's still available. I used the hive bombs more, but it's gone now. Come on, man. What's up with these bodies, too, man? Not sure if I have enough time here. If I had Greyhound, I'd be alright, but I don't. Makes us way harder. Ah, shit, I burned it. I'm dumb, so I can't... And the water one I looted. I really fucked up. That's what I can get money off of. Really messed that up. But I knew it was on a time crunch. It's these fuckers. I basically effed up one loot. I have two hive bombs. Let's do it now. God damn, man. Breast faced. Do your job. Right, tight timer for this one. I can't even do a thorough one, I just gotta dump what I have on the extra plus a spare trap. Luckily it's an underground one and the banished noise is gonna start happening now, so I can actually just run straight through this time for once. If there's any crows or ducks. If I had stamina. Most don't send the one alone. That does happen. I'm gonna say that was a grunt. Still AI, that sucks. Fucking set the trap when I set the trap. Game, man. I'll be able to rotate to my spot in time. No matter what I do. Right, I'm gonna try. Definitely gonna try. Even with Greyhound, I don't think I could pull it off in time. Because it's all the way like up here. Yeah, that's gonna take too long. They have to really fuck up in the trap for a long time for that to work. Possible. Yeah. fucking stand. That's too fast. I think I died. Time to set up all the There's another.
How long yet?
Must say, my shots are on trigger to that. To be sure. That or someone just extracted. Timing was in tune with my shot, poison round, going, I guess, through the zombie or some shit. If I'm wrong, we'll find out. Amazing how junk shotguns are now. That crown was barely tickling me for any damage. It's been such an incredible disappointment lately. And I mean every shotgun, other than, you know, big Romero and any kind of slug. They really need to put shotguns back to how they used to be. They're a joke right now. Yeah, I had a feeling they're all ones. They all looked, my gear looked pretty effing bad. Works for me.